Today we're going to talk about the lifespan of a video. According to an article from Business Insider, a video on YouTube receives 50% of its views in the first 6 days on the site. According to the data of analytics firm TubeMogul, after 20 days, a YouTube video has had 75% of its total views. Business Insider considers that a really short lifespan for YouTube videos are they, and they estimate and it will probably become shorter. During 2008, it took 14 days for a video to receive 50% of its views and 44 days to receive 75% of its views. The reason for the dramatic lifespan change is that now more videos are uploaded into YouTube, making every video harder to find on the platform. Lifespan of a video is further explained in the graphic show in figure 4. Okay, I won't show you this one, but thank you guys for everything. Bye.